As you will see, SLM was the principal. There's Emmy, whose name I said a few times during the school year. And a large part of the class, Chris, I believe. And Robin. And various names from mine. I think I'm finally learning to do this right as I get to the last school, having done Westwood. This is another reverse film, which this doesn't work right with this projector, but I can show it going backwards. The large part of the class, Chris, I believe, is Robin, and various names combined. I think I'm finally learning to do this right as I get to the last school, having done Westwood. This is another reverse film, which this doesn't work right with this projector, but I can show it going backwards. Ah, not working today. Yeah. Hi, it's a reverse film that's not gonna be seen in reverse. Unless I do it on the video. That is what I was doing, so. Possibly at that point. Ms. Lamb and a number of students on the ground. That's pretty obvious. Walking backwards. Running backwards. First year I was at Mohawk School, 1970. Mikey. Mike. At that point. Ms. Lamb and students on the ground. That's pretty obvious. Walking backwards. Running backwards. First year I was at Mohawk School, 1970. Mikey. Mike. Emmy. 1977, 1978, or so I think. Living on Westwood, are we? Or did we once? All is meant to be shown in reverse. Perhaps the last reverse film I made, perhaps not. There's Robin. I think their names are cast up here. I've been previewed this once, and here we see. Maybe. Angie, your card. Ah, yes. And the reverse kicked the soccer ball, which was the activity chosen here by this group. In this, approximately my 21st year of teaching, the 77-78 school year at Mohawk School with its dinky dinky. Untoward move here. Probably they've torn this equipment down by now to avoid lawsuits. I would guess. The old stick pointing on, invisible. Abracadabra dabra do. I will make me appear before you. I would guess. I will make me appear before you. And oh. talking, Jack. And the sec is looking, Jack. Back in the classroom, looks like there's something, or at the sink. And the end of the film, 77-78.